Welcome, Anthony Hudson, with you. Well, half the seats are filled here today. I suspect that's as good as it's going to get. Alongside me for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hunter. Today should be a great match.
A practice match on the bill today as these two sides test each other out. Fremantle set to take on Gold Coast in this exhibition match today. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
It's a big midfield battle today. Whichever team can get on top of the middle of the ground will walk out winners tonight.
Forward to seeing how they play today.
You're right, Hutto.
The captains make their way to the centre circle for the coin toss. Gold Coast winning the toss. Both sides look ready to get into the action just moments away now. One down. He's got the football now. Manages to get it onto the boot. Holmes dismisses his opponent with disdain. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Darcy looks to get onto the football. Witts moves it now. Does well to cut off the kick. Hamlin dishes it off. Uses it now. Hogan couldn't keep his hands on it. Henry gives away a free for in the back. Just sends it into space. Got boot to ball. Hogan bursts on by the crowd. Prepares the kick. Can he put it through? I think it's got the legs. It's there. That's his first. He loved that one. The first goal of the match. Witt won the hit out. He gains possession. Darcy couldn't dispose of it properly. A full body tackle.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Manages to get a hand to it. Umpire penalises him, and it'll be a free kick. Witt's applying the pressure.
Great tackling technique.
Getting pushed out of the way was Rankin. Uses the bump. Picked off the deck. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Got hands to it. Colcar tucks it into the pocket. Pretty happy with that one. Fremantle looking good early on. Witts does well. Takes possession. Brayshaw gets a quick kick away. A clean pickup. Sinks the slipper into it. Clears the ball from the contest. Ends up marking uncontested. Greenwood kicks it a long way. The loose ball crosses the boundary. Ball back into play. Darcy slaps it away. Did well to control the ball. Sends it clear of the contest. Out of bounds in the pocket. The ball is coming back into play. Tap down. He has the ball. Drives it out of the pack. He goes it alone. No problems with that kick for Trevor. His teammates rush over. Fremantle have three in a row. The margin is 18. One it down. He's got the footy in his hands. Witt puts it on the boot. does well to keep the ball alive, and the ball ends up over the line. Umpire calls advantage, thrown in now. Clears the contest. Witt's unable to hold on. Brings it out of the pack. Intercepts the ball well. Harris home for number one. The kick towards goal. He accelerates hard after that. Gold Coast get there first. Punched away. And now it clears the congestion. Gary, your thoughts on the first quarter?
Fremantle have come to play. They've got themselves in the game and need to push on now.
Plenty of goals in the first quarter in what looks to be an exciting contest. Anything to add, Gaz?
Fremantle have had less of the ball, but they still find themselves in front. It's clear that they're using it better, and that's why they lead.
Thanks, Gary. Players ready to start the second quarter. Witt just swats it away, slams it onto the boot. The umpire pays deliberate. Paul, oh, that's an interesting call. The advantage is paid. Just gave it away. Takes them on. Looks up with a kick. Well picked up. Chair going for number one. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. 18 points the difference.
Fremantle have created more turnovers than the opposition. It's creating perceived pressure and allowing them to win the ball back. Fremantle, Cork are getting first use from their ruck.
Scoops it up. Sexton doesn't take the mark. Scoops up the ball. Going for goal number one. Sees the opportunity and was able to tackle. He acknowledges the crowd. The scoreboard starting to worry Gold Coast now.
He did really well there and gets the reward. Great bit of play that resulted in that.
Darcy with the punch. Looks to move it by foot. The possession caused a turnover. Ball is touched and just a minor score. Weighing up the options now. Sexton didn't mark him. Hands that ball to the opposition. He looks like he needs a spell. And the ball trickles over the boundary. The umpire will throw it in. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Ball collected. Going for goal number two. Uses it by foot. They chase after the loose ball. Releases the handball. Joyce can't hit the target. Gathers it now. Kicked by Bakers. Collects the loose ball. The lead is now 11. Searching for a teammate. An easy grab for Joyce. Almost cut it off. The ball rolls over the boundary line. Toss back into play. Lob with the hit. Made the tricky bounce look easy. Going for goal number one. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. Celebrating hard. Fremantle by 17. Hammers it. He wins possession. Ellis sacks the mark. Goes by foot. Anderson will be upset with that. Packs it out of there. Taking a nice grab. Did well to get a hand in. Sexton looking a bit sluggish out there. Kosius gets onto the ball. Brayshaw got the hands free. Fantastic chase and tackle. Great tackle.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Henry got hands to it. Finds a way through. Is in his possession. Holding the ball. Aware of the tackler.
Outstanding pressure.
It's been a great game from Long.
He has been outstanding here, Hunter.
Fighting hard with Akers. It's a turnover. Moves the ball out of defence, gets into some space to mark this. Couldn't complete the mark. Wills half-time and a Fremantle 31 to Gold Coast 20.
It's been a promising first half for Fremantle. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
Offhands from Conker. Pearce leads all comers on the ground.
He's doing everything right.
One half of footy down, one to come. The third quarter about to get underway. Thump clear. He gets his hands on the footy. Out of bounds, right on the 50. We'll get a throw in here. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Harbrow sees off long. Miller had it, lost it. Breaks through the tackle, hacks it on the boot. Found a way to keep it alive. We'll have a ball up close to the boundary line. Punches it clear. Does well to keep it in play. Witt couldn't stick the tackle. He takes the shot. No issues with that drop pass. He's excited about that one. Fremantle lead by 17. Swanson up for grabs for Darcy. Uses a short handle. Gives it to Akers. He gets another possession. The tackle deserves a free and gets it.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
A strong pack mark. Goes by hand. Missed the target. Miller gives the don't argue. Dismisses the tackle. Intercepted. Young dug it out. Penetrating handball. Going for goal number one. And he's really turning it on now. This kick stretches the lead. Miles all round. Fremantle could kick back-to-back goals. Now they lead by 23. Thumps it clear. Collected the ball well. With the ball now. That's holding the ball. Into the line of fire.
Big tackle.
He couldn't hang on. Akers not getting much of it, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet time.
They get around him after that effort. Fremantle have kicked the last three goals. The margin is 29. Finding the ball was Sturt. And we'll get a ball up. Thrashes it. Has it now. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Hammers it. Picks up the loose ball. It'll be a ball up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game is going right now.
Couldn't quite with the mark. Ainsworth picks up the loose ball. Mops up the loose ball. Darcy gives it a ride. That kick is missed. Now they lead by
third. Fremantle accosting themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
He takes it across the line. Advantage paid. Ball tossed back in. Punches are clear. Gets on the end of this. Wants to keep it moving. He takes aim. Ryan puts another one through. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. Congratulated by his teammates. Fremantle, Cav 4 on the trot. 36 points the difference. Thump clear. Doing well was 7. Gets it out of congestion. Worked hard to get on the end of that. Gets the handball away. Ellis needs a chance to rest. Goes off the ground. Finds a way to go on the ground. They stretch their lead with that effort. Look at them celebrate that effort. That's 5 in a row for Fremantle. The lead is now 42.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. It's been a clearance game, and right now, Fremantle go on top in that area.
Guided down nicely by Klikosius. Wins himself a free for that tackle. 7 sticks. How did you see the third term, Gaz?
Fremantle believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
Both sides finding plenty of scoring opportunities that term. Pierce on top of the ranking points.
He's having a fantastic game.
One quarter of footy to go.
Oh, they're going to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Witt's won the duel. Brayshaw down. 7 just goes bang. Releases by hand. Turned it over. Goes inside forward 50. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. Right, packs it on the boot. Klikosius with a big chance to convert here. He's enjoying that goal. The margin's big, but there should be enough time left to play. Guides it down. Witt gathers it now. Dug it out. Able to release the kick. Marked by Wright. 25 metres out. Makes his chances from here. They get around him after that effort. Gold Coast have kicked the last 2 goals. They'll be looking to close the gap now. Still plenty of time. Ainsworth there to mop up. Ainsworth, free kick. Chips it towards half forward. Spent that one before he earned it. Needs a bit of a rest. The loose ball scooped up. Sweeping handball. Hits the target by hand. The ball mopped up. Made the goal and play move. And it's a behind. Unable to take that opportunity. Gold Coast fighting hard, but still with work to do.
Fremantle have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Good mark and looks to send it back. Hamlin kicks it. He gives chase to the footy. King unable to lay the tackle. Gets onto a massive kick. It's a foot race to get this one. Ball gets cut off. Hobbs throws the ball away. The distance might be just beyond him. He might kick a goal. It's going to be close. That ball comes off the post. Fremantle doing well at the moment. Hanley just threw it. Conker with a chance to line up for goal. Almost directly in front here. Goes for the goals. Looks okay off the boot. Never really looked like going through. Fremantle lead is now 31. Puts boot to ball. Nobody can hold on here. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz.
He's showing everyone how it's done.
Got Got the hands free. He's got the footy in his hands. Ellis can bring the fans alive with this kick. Had the journey, but it's gone offline. Gold Coast trying to get back to a manageable score. He has to hold on to those. Miller collects it. He goes for broke. Couldn't quite nail that kick. They have to take those half chances. Wilson drives the kick. Finds the loose ball. Joyce handballs. Ballard pushes his opponent off with one hand. Umpire not fooled by that effort. Pays the free kick. Advantage. A chance to put a second goal on the board. The Dockers lead Gold Coast by 30. He wins the ball in the air. 35 metres out. Ryan goes to the line. A good result there, and that's a goal for the Dockers. That's two now. Finding his feet in front of goals. Congratulated by his teammates.
Fremantle can take advantage of their ruckman's ability. Gives them first.
Not the most exciting match, but the fans of the winning side will feel pretty good right about now. Gary, any final thoughts?
Gold Coast were just really poor today.
Thanks for that, Gary. Final scores are 71 to 35. Thanks for joining us, Gaz, but that's all we have time for.
Thanks, Hutto. Until next time. We are the real doctors.